You're with Robbie
and Paul Mangasiva, and here's a slice of our world.
Most of us are over our 30s now, and we've kind of discovered something that's not so hard on the body, and surfing's it. It used to be we used to catch up with the pub, the odd occasion we do, but now we just catch up in the water. It's a group of us that have taken it up, and we're all hooked. It's a healing process, I think. 5 o'clock, wake up, on the road by 5:30. The bulk of us used to hate waking up early in the morning, but, you know, when the surf is on, it doesn't matter. Get out there and do a couple of hours before getting back when the wives or girlfriends are awake so we can do our chores or look after our kids or whatever.
My newfound passion is health and well-being, and basically exercise is a part of that too now. I started falling into a deep patch where I wasn't getting any acting work, and I started drinking heaps and...
Oh, you weren't drinking that much, you were just drinking to be happy.
Yeah, but I also didn't have a vent, you know? Didn't have a vent, and I would get frustrated and angry at myself, so I needed something that I could let out all my frustration and anger. My fiance Courtney got me into a personal training course, and I committed myself to training and studying for 6 months. I got my certificate, and now I'm addicted to it. I have to train every day. It's like Robbie and my other brother Mickey's surfing. You know, they have to come out, and it's like an outlet for them. It just makes me feel good, you know? I feel good, I feel healthy.
Well, you gotta really for your job.
Yeah. And not only that, I've learned now that it's more than just health and fitness. It's about trying to share what I've learned and give it to other people as well.
My brothers make fun of me because they think I'm a compulsive cleaner or something, which I think it comes down from my mother, because I'm the eldest and I always used to follow mum or help mum, and I used to watch mum all the time cleaning. Even if I'm hungover, the house has to be spotless before I can relax. But when my bros come over, they always make fun of me. They think, oh, silly, should we wash our hands before we come in? Should we wash our feet? Remember when we did Power Rangers? Oh, my goodness gracious. We played brothers.
No comment.
I'm sure I sounded Mexican.
No, you sounded like a New Zealander putting on an American accent.
Hey, come on, let me finish my line.
Yeah, look, no,
because, you know, you can't be going out like that.
That doesn't sound like that, you did.
I'm only joking, man. I'm only joking, you sounded really good.
So Lothar attacked the Wind Ninja Academy, and Sensei passed on the range of powers.
Wow, my baby bro is a Power Ranger.
If it's a job that's your problem, why don't you fix it? Stop blaming it on everyone else.
Have you heard the first time on my first ever audition?
No, what happened?
I was 16 and I did that Where's That Drink Taking You ad. I walked into the room and she goes, okay, just face me and just tell me what you do. And I was like, oh yeah, my name's Paul Mangasiva and I'm with blah, blah, blah. And she goes, okay, cool. Now give me a smile. Now give me your profile. I play rugby for under 60. No, that means turn to the side.
Damn, you got me. But that was my first ever experience as being an actor.
It's just the ones that you work your ass off to try and get, and then you're waiting by the phone, or you're checking your cell phone every minute or every hour to see if you get the call from your agent. They're the ones that I find annoying. But it's interesting though, because the ones that you think you've done really well in, you don't get, but the ones that you come out of the room thinking, oh, that was absolutely crap, are the ones that, which you don't think about, they ring you, that's the job that you get.
There's a massive network of Samoans or Tongans or Pacific Islanders in general, but the good thing about it is our people are starting to come up, but what we need to do is get up there more, you know? Get up there, more of our brown faces out there. know? Don't be afraid. We are coming in numbers. Can I kick it?